What's up, guys? My name is the Puppy Poke Trainer. You can call me Ash Ryan, and welcome on back for episode 9 of our Gold Extreme Randomizer. How's everybody doing today? I'm doing fantastic. We need to go ahead and, you know, start with some shenanigans in getting through here. We've not seen a Starmie yet. Okay. Interesting. Ethan's level 31 already. You're going to be a solo dragon type. Give me Carlos. Yeah. Because Kyle died at the end of last episode, but then Gooberhead Lance healed us. So we need to make sure that we don't use him like we're not supposed to. Let's go ahead and fight you. Nidorino. You're a flying type, I believe. No? Just have flying type moves. Okay, cool. That's fine. Okay, so we need to go down here. Here's Lance. Okay, grab that Everstone that's useless to us. A Waterstone. I'd rather have that. I will throw away the Everstone. I'm gonna toss it. Throw it away. I want that Waterstone, dang it. Fight you? Nope, you won't fight me. You'll fight me, though. Ooh, a Chikorita. You're a water type. Venomoth. It's a fire electric. Give me Ethan. Let's get Ethan on out of here. Bubble beam, please. Yay! Good job. Fight you. Oh, hello, Mantine. You're scary. Hidden power. Okay. Onyx. Stay out here. No, 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 no. Get your booty on out of here. Because I'm pretty sure I'm quad weak. Do you not have the password? Oh, no, she did have the password. Haha. Fight you. Gengar. Ooh. Don't like that. Okay, Shucky's going through PP like crazy. Oop, fight you. Oh, he's got a password too. Celebi. Flying type? Jenna. Okay. A mint berry. Okay. Bert. It's that thing again! It's that thing again! Oh my gosh! For those of you who don't know, okay, so when I played through Crystal the very first time on my channel, I got a Mewtwo holding a Berserk gene. What? Okay, you know what? Honestly, let's just toss all three of the Apricorns. We don't need them. We don't need them. At least I can sell the tiny mushroom. That's hilarious. Oh, that is absolutely amazing. That is amazing. Oh, fight you. Cyndaquil! Ethan! Freaking fart. Give me Rosa. Let's let Rosa have some action, okay? We'll karate chop. It's a ghost type. Twin Needle? It confused Raid. I don't like this. Ghost and water type? I'm thinking ghost and water type. Either way, I don't like this. This is scary. There we go. Okay, fight. Marakra. Oh! I forgot this is a Masonator fight. Oh no, it's not a fight. Okay, he just talks to me. Okay, I want to grab this item first. TM48. TM48 is Swords Dance Part 2. You know what? Okay. Whatever. Okay. Here's what we need to do. We need to come over here and grab some of our regular potions and use them on Shecky and on Rosa and on Ethan. There we go. Fight me. Fight me, Dr. Mark. You've got a cloister. There we go. A Wooper. Steel electric type. Gimme Carlos with a flamethrower. Should wreck this thing's day. There we go. Porygon 2. Gimme Dylan. Gimme United Haze. Shadow Ball it. Nice. So it was a ghost type. Good to know. Okay, talk to Hail Giovanni. Yeah, it's that. That staircase. Come on over. Oh, well, I guess it's this staircase then. Ha! Okay. Hold it right there. Okay, Team Rocket. But Lance comes in to save the day. Yay! Yay for Lance. Okay. You're Psyduck. Okay. You were probably a fighter type now that I think about it. Gakuna, stay in. Let's do Spark. Gengar. Stay in. Spark should do a decent amount. Rolling Kick did a lot more than I wanted it to. But it's fine and dandy. Okay. Now, these are static encounters. Now, what I've seen people do in the past in Nuzlocke is they'll count all three as separate encounters, or they'll say one of each. Like, you can get one of the three. So what I'm gonna do, I just don't wanna like royally screw up. Okay, ironically an executor, because I'm pretty sure she said something about an executor. Okay, so there's an executor. There's a golem. Okay, let's see what our last one is. I have to. It's Gen 1 Masonator. I have to. Oh goodness. Does anybody have Thunder Wave? Carlos does. Give me Carlos. You have Dig. Oh, you're a ground type. I'm a goofball. I know this. We've been through this repeatedly. That you are a ground type. Just get in the great ball, sir. Get in the freaking great ball. Sir. Thank you. This is Gen 1 Masonator. So I'm just gonna name this thing Gen 1. Because I'm a goon. And we don't have numbers. Cool. That's fine. Gen 1. So we have Gen 1 Masonator. I kinda wanna catch all three. Let's see if I can catch all three. Okay. So go into Carlos. To withdraw. Thunder Wave. Okay. Pursuit is fine. Good thing it didn't do that on the last Mon. Because that would not have been good. Okay, it's just gonna keep doing Pursuit. That's fine. Light Screen. So Pursuit, Light Screen, and Withdraw so far. Is it dark, then? Come on. Golem. Sir. Get in the ball. That's rude of you. Leer is his other move. Thank you. You know what? Let's name this thing Odie. After my good friend Odie. There we go. Odie's into PC. And let's see about this executor. I'm concerned about it, honestly. Okay. Steel Wing. Neato. Okay. Give me that gray ball. Come on, sir. Oh, come on. That was rude. Ooh, that's not good. Give me a super potion, please. Okay. Now, give me a great ball. Come on. Executor, get in the flippin' Pokeball. Executor. Executor. You're being so rude. That's it. If I catch you, your name is gonna be Rude. Just straight up Rude. R-O-O-D Rude. Come on.
Game Boy Luke.
Ah, my voice cracked. Welcome to Voice Crack City. My name is Ash and I am the mayor. Come on. Ooh, that was a crit. That was a crit. That was a crit. That was a crit. Get me the heck on out of there with that. Okay. Great ball. Come on. Get in the ball, Executor. Get in the ball. Seriously, if I catch this thing, I'm gonna name it Rude. Like, no joke. Its name is going to be Rude. Cause this thing has been so rude to me. Okay, that's it. Last one. Okay, I'm gonna get... You have two more chances. You have one more chance. Get in the ball, or I'm killing you. You're dead. You're dead. Are you kidding me? One try. That's it. Rude! That is your nickname. That is your name. Rude. Actually, you know what? Rude. Okay, getting through all of this. He gives me HMO6. Okay. Okay, lots of things to do. So apparently we need to switch boxes. Thank you, Bill, for the phone call there, sir. Let's look now at Rude. Solo water type. Bubble, Steel Wing, Karate Chop, and Mega Horn. Odie is a normal dark type. Leer, Pursuit, Withdraw, and Light Screen. Gen 1, Masonator is a solo ground type. Dig, Bone Meringue, Water Gun, and Triple Kick. Not bad, actually, on any of those. Okay. Okay, I think what we do now, we need to switch the box over. I forget that that's a thing you have to do in this game. Yep, go ahead and do all of that. Good, cool. I need to go past this dude. Because I haven't gone to the gym. Fine. The Mahogany Gym. 27, 29, and 31. Why is he after Jasmine? I've never understood this. Why is he after Jasmine? If he's so much higher level. I don't get it. Hi, Sunkern. Die to a spark, please. Thank you. Hi, Slowpoke. It's Lax. It's my boy. I got burned. I don't like that. Ooh, learn thunder? Honestly, get rid of spark for thunder. That's fair. Nidorina is a poison fighting type. So, psychic would be really good, but I don't have a psychic type. Flying would be good, but I don't have a flying type. I think you've got a flying type move, don't you? No, you don't. Oh well. Shadow Ball. Okay, get back out of here. So get that heal up. I did remember we need to go backwards as well. There are a couple other places we need to go. Hi, Magneton. Bone Rush, please. No, 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 no. Get Ethan out here. I forgot I still have Kyle sitting in my party. Give me Carlos. So, who was that? That was Ethan? I'm sorry, Ethan. We'll be able to see what you evolve into, though. I'm gonna be really sad if you're, like, a flippin' legendary or something. Okay, so two things we gotta do. We need to go fix our team here. Because we got a couple of dead mons here. So, Ethan's dead. Kyle's dead. Actually, there goes Kyle. Hold on. We need to not pack Pokemon. We need to take that off of Ethan. Actually, hold on. I'm gonna go ahead and level up Ethan really quickly and see what he would have been. Okay, Ethan's evolving into a Goldeen. What level does Goldeen evolve? 33. So, just one more level, and Goldeen will evolve. Go ahead and get rid of Ice Grip, that's fine. I want to look at something. What? You're a solo grass type. And Ethan's evolving again, this time into a Paris. What are you now, Ethan? A ghost and steel type? A Spearow, or Spearow. So we have a Spearow now. Let's see what you are now. Solo Ice type. He is now evolving into a Scyther, which evolves with a metal coat in this game, which I have one somewhere. I think it's on somebody. A Dragon and Ground type? Okay, I have a metal coat and I know where it is. So we need to deposit somebody. I'm gonna deposit Rosa. Really quickly. I know where it is. Oh, wrong box. Change box. Box one. Switch. It's fine. Okay. I need to withdraw. Ba-da-da-da-dum. Where's Ty? Withdraw you. Not pack. Sorry. Ty. Item. Take. Item. Give. Now, is it leveled up? I think it's gonna be a level up. Okay, Ethan's evolving again. Into a Grimer. Oh my gosh, it never ends. It never ends. What are you now, Ethan? A solo dragon type. Okay, Ethan. A Seedra. Okay, now we need a dragon scale, which I don't believe I have. So let's look at Ethan. Dark and fighting. Okay, now we can stop, but wow, that was a lot. That was an absolute lot. Okay, so we're gonna throw Ty back in, and then we need to change the box back to box two. Okay. And then we are going to deposit Ethan into box two. And now we need to switch back to box one. And let's go ahead and withdraw some new friends. Because we need to rebuild our team. I could get Kiyu back and have another water type. That might be a good idea. That might be a good idea. Let's get Kiyu back. We'll get Kiyu back. Oh, not deposit. We need to change the box back to box two. Okay, come on. That's fine. But now I need to withdraw Rosa. And Kyle B, unfortunately, gets released. Cedra is dead as well, but I really want to see what the final Evo is on that one as well. Oh, we still only have five, so we still need another teammate. Ugh, we still need another teammate. Ew. Get out of my way! Okay. Change box. Back to box one. Okay. Withdraw. Pure water type. Normal and dark. Pure ground. Honestly, I'm very much considering doing doing Persian. You know what? Let's do it. Let's grab Persian. Let's grab Gen 1 Masonator. Okay. So now we have Gen 1 Masonator. We do need to get Gen 1 Masonator up to the same level as everybody else. Oh gosh, my controller's bugging. Okay, I'll be right back. And we're back. I got everybody up, so we should be good to go. Quickest of team recaps, we got Shecky, Dylan, Carlos, Kiyu, Rosa, Gen 1. Oh, I do need to drop off some items here in my PC. Deposit. We're gonna deposit the berserk gene because that's just crazy. Tiny mushroom as well. Okay, I think we're otherwise good to go. We need to give somebody the XP share. So let's go ahead and do that. XP share, give. Let's give it to Kiyu. Because I don't trust to use Kiyu in battle at the moment. And let's keep going with these fights. We still have a couple more trainers to get through and then we should be good to go. Thunderbolt of lightning. Very, very frightening. Chocolate! Muck. Dragon. It's a dragon. We learned that from our little Grimer that we got a minute ago. Hello, Stantler. Bone Rush? There we go. Dragonite. Stay in. Let's do Thunderbolt. Not very effective. Is it a fighting type? Oh, lordy. There we go. Nidorino. Here, test it. Bone Rush. It's not a flying type. It is not a flying type. I don't know what it is. Thunderbolt. Okay, the last person is the gym leader. But I'm gonna heal up. And then it's time to solve the gym puzzle. Yay. And as we learned, I have a love-hate relationship with gym puzzles. Because I'm both very good and very bad at them. Hold on. Got it. Haha. I fight you! Nope. Mm-mm. We ain't playing games here. We ain't playing no games here. Flamethrower, this crap. Eat my flames, Metang. Umbreon. Also weak to fire, so just go ahead and hit it with a flamethrower. Okay, there we go. Rattata? Your ace is gonna be a Rattata. United Haze. Oh, poison. We love that. Here we go. We got the gym badge. Let's see, what? TM16 says acid. Are you serious? Okay, Professor Elm. He just told me where to go and I told him he was not paying attention. It's fine. There we go. Okay. I need to put up somebody on my team. Deposit. For... we're gonna put up Rosa for a minute. Withdraw. We need to withdraw our friend. Taylor. There you are. Because we need to fly somewhere. I believe. I think we need to go back to Goldenrod. Okay. For the moment, Burnt Berry, that's fine. I do want to get... Oh, I didn't mean to walk into you, but oh well. Oh gosh, what typing were you? Doesn't matter, you're dead. Serious right now? Give it a Gen 1, why not? Eradicate. Thunderbolt. I'm sad. I don't remember what typing it was though. This is Victory Road, isn't it? Basically. No, it's Blackthorn City. Which I guess we could go ahead and head that way. If we wanted to get some grinding in, but why not just go ahead and use Taylor and fly back to Goldenrod, because there's some things that we need to do in Goldenrod. If I'm not mistaken, we should be able to, you know, rescue Bill's family. We should be able to do all of the tower here. You have an Entei. This is starting off marvelously. I am frozen. No, 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 no. Give me Carlos. Flamethrower, please. Heracross, stay in. Extreme speed is fine. As long as that kills, which it did. We are getting out of there. Holy crap. On a cracker. Okay, on that note. Can I buy Ultra Balls yet? I think I can. You're the potions department. And you can only buy great balls. You know what? Screw you, dude. I'm gonna go down here. Oh, we don't have the card key or whatever. That's right. But I do want to come over here and let's go talk to Bill. Because I think Bill lives over here. Oh, Angie Bill. Oh, hold on. I need to get another Pokemon. Give me 2 seconds to run back and fix up my box over here. Or my team, rather. So that we can get this Eevee encounter. Okay, so we're gonna deposit. Just deposit Taylor, that's fine. Okay, let's go. Let's grab the Eevee. Let's grab the Eevee. I'm excited. Come on. Come on, Bill. Give me something good. Give me something good. Give me something good. I received the... It's a Magneton! That is what I think of you, sir. It has soft-boiled? Alright. It's a solo ground type. Sludge, soft-boiled, bone club, and zap cannon. Alright. No wonder I could never figure out what typing it was. Yeah, no, you're definitely not coming on the team. That ain't happening. Uh-uh. Nope. I give no craps. Go ahead and give me Taylor back. Actually, no. I don't even need Taylor right now. I need Rosa back. Give me my Rosa. Give me Rosa. There we go. On that note, thank you guys so much for watching today's episode. If you did enjoy, make sure you hit that like button, you subscribe if you are new, and you leave comments down below. I very much appreciate it. Make sure you follow me on Twitter at Ryan Mills Gaming. Find me on Discord as a Puppy Poker Trainer. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.